11 celebrities who became the best dads in Hollywood. 1. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Johnson refers to his daughters as his little tornadoes. He often shares his fatherhood adventures online. They do things like impromptu makeovers together. 2. Adam Sandler. Sandler is raising 2 daughters. They wrote his acceptance speech for the Film Tribute Award. In it, they joked about him buying his own fake Oscars. They all have Father of the Year written on them. 3. Anderson Cooper. Cooper announced that he was a dad on his news show. He did choked up several times through the announcement. He never thought fatherhood would be an option for him. Cooper introduced his son Wyatt to the world. The boy was 3 days old and named after his grandpa. Cooper hopes to be as good a dad as his father was. 4. Jason Momoa. Momoa is a PE coach for his 2 children. He takes them to skateboard, climb walls, and shoot arrows. Momoa grew up without a father and had no example to follow, but he tries to get fatherhood right. Momoa said,
"I don't want to just tell my son because I said so. I really want to connect, and I want him to be vulnerable and open."
5. Alexis Ohanian. Ohanian advocates for paid parenting leave and for dads. He took 16 weeks off when his daughter was born. Her mother had an emergency C-section and required recovery. Ohanian said,
"Spending a big chunk of time with Olympia when she was a newborn gave me confidence that I could figure this whole parenting thing out."
6. Stephen Curry. Curry has had kids on his lap for interviews many times. Their family motto is words, actions, behavior, and attitude. He explains in an interview,
"Those are 4 factors that they can control, no matter what's going on in their life. Hopefully, that keeps them centered through all of the ups and downs."
He used the motto to inspire a children's book. 7. Liam Neeson. Neeson has 2 adult sons, Michael and Daniel. He lost their mother in a skiing accident in 2009. He hasn't remarried since and raised his boys by himself. 8. John Travolta. Travolta lost his wife, Kelly Preston, in 2020. He was left with their daughter Ella and son Benjamin. Travolta never misses a chance to express his love for his kids. On Father's Day, he shared a post about them.
"It is a privilege to be the father of these 2 beautiful children."
9. Channing Tatum. Tatum tries to connect with his daughter Everly in any way, even if it means to wear a tutu or makeup. He said,
"I was really nervous when I became a single dad and having to raise a little girl, not being able to have the resource of a woman there to be able to lean into how to relate to her as she grows up."
Everly inspired Tatum to write a children's book. He made the story to help her be less self-conscious. 10. John Legend. Legend is a dad to daughter Luna and son Miles. He often shares photos of their playdates together. He also doesn't mind taking them to work. 11. Ricky Martin. Martin has always dreamed of becoming a father. He shares 4 children with his husband, Juan Joseph. Martin said,
"Every time I have the opportunity to talk about my family and let the world know that we're good people and how we feel and love is real. I just want to normalize families like mine."